What is going on, everybody? It is 7:30 in the morning. It's actually 10 minutes earlier than I usually wake up. But hey, I got it, you know. I gotta wake up early to film this. I'm not looking forward to school today, but at the same time, I am. And I'm looking forward to dusting Mateo and Kevin in the morning. So, yeah. Hopefully, we have some fun today. And I will see y'all at school. Here we are, Mountain View. So I'm here at 8:02. Usually I'm always in the MAC in the morning just to go out and dominate people. And I'm always the first one in, last one out type of mentality. So right now I'm just stuck waiting for the rest of the squad to pull up. As for my thoughts on how these 1v1s are about to go, Kevin Zane, anything short of 7-0 would be a huge disappointment. I mean, the dude is small, okay? Mateo, I have a lot more respect for. He's a baller. But at the end of the day, I think I'm just a little bit better. So I'm going to have to show that in our game. Anyway, some football kids are using the gym right now. And hopefully they don't kick us out or anything. Or hopefully they don't have this place rented, because I'm trying to run the ones. Anyways, that's it. Until someone else pulls up, I'll probably just chill. On a serious note, though, look around us, man. We made this. This is actually sick view. No way. Is that my son? What's up, bro? How was econ last night? How are the 8th graders?
It was alright.
You ready to get bodied by me?
We'll see about it.
We'll see about it? For real. It's interesting. Like, we're the two competitors and we're the two first people to show up. Yeah. You know? Yeah. Just show. It's like first one in, last one out. You know?
That's cool. That is all
we got. Yep. You got any tests today?
Math.
Math? Calc, second part, right?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, no matter what, man, you ain't gonna get the lowest score in the class. Caleb Anderson's taking it. You know, shout out to him.
Shout out to Caleb.
Yeah. What's up? No way, it's my other children. What's good? Good to see you, Caleb. What? Y'all hype for the ones?
The tail?
Yeah. Score prediction?
7-4.
7-4 who?
Not gonna say.
They hating on me, but I'll win, Caleb. I'll win.
Of course.
You have to do a little trolling, you know?
What's up, Max? You guys
seen this? How's it going?
Real subscribe, real fan.
Yes, sir.
Hey, help push Max. How many subs are you at? 400?
Something like close to.
Help push Emma, bro.
Yes, sir.
What's up, Griffin? How's Target been?
Not good.
Bro. That's just down, bro.
Sad, bro.
Where's Jamie at? What's up, Jamie? You got anything to say to the fans?
What?
You got anything to say to the fans?
Oh. Subscribe.
For real. Shout out to Jamie. Alright, I'm running with Mateo.
Wherever he is.
And then Kevin Zane.
So you know
Kevin
Zane?
Yeah.
Kevin
beef trash
talking to you like
10 minutes. I heard. Told me. He's even talking bad spicy. Gonna have to show him up.
But then he was talking shit about ping pong.
Too. No way, bro. No, I'm gonna have to go back ping pong just to beat his ass.
Yes, sir.
Real. What's up, buddy?
Man, he's gonna lose.
Are you just asking the thing?
Yeah.
I heard you were mad trash talking to your Ken yesterday.
Were trash talking.
No, I heard Griffin was talking. Griffin, you guys both told me you were talking trash to Ken.
Your class told me you're trash talking to me, bro.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Are you down? You ready to go?
Yeah.
You ready? Okay, let's go then.
Oh my gosh.
Turn me up!
Let's go, let's go!
Yeah, you know.
Let's
so,
go.
I mean, this was brought to you by you, basically. Oh. You know, because you were the one who was like pushing for me to do it for like a long time.
Yeah.
So, do you have anything to say to the fans?
Are you recording right now?
I am.
congrats on getting 100 subscribers.
Thank you. You saw?
Yeah, I saw that.
Dope.
Watch the video, but I saw it.
For real.
Oh, that's so
funny. I kind of put you on the spot there,
sorry.
You know.
Yeah.
All right, well, we just finished first hour stats. Unfortunately, I didn't really get any film because it was basically just a work day and nobody was talking. So, shout out to Daisy anyway for inspiring this video. Now we're on the way to Spanish. Gonna probably have to dap some people up, so I'm gonna reverse the camera real quick.
All right, on the way to Spanish.
Just got blindside him, and then he walked
out.
Hey,
Johnny, how are you?
My son?
I was going to do something.
She said that she got her hand up.
No way, bro. What's up?
What's up?
Good, bro. What's up, Brendan? Yes, sir, Johnny. What's up?
I'm finally gonna be in it.
For real, for real. How you
better
doing,
not
Brendan?
Edit me out.
I won't. I'll tell Chris not to.
Ashton's my inspiration, bro.
Thank you.
Pushes me.
You're my inspiration too, man. After I beat you in the 1v1, you'll be even bigger inspiration.
What do you mean, bro? It's 11-0.
Oh my gosh, is that my father?
It is.
What's up? My father. Wait, I have a question.
What?
So you know that Spanish sheet we were supposed to do yesterday?
Yeah.
Did she like check that over or anything or?
Not at the beginning of class. So
wait a minute. Okay. Can one of you like send me a picture of it by any chance?
We turned it in. For
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, at the end of class though, so you got some time.
Okay. Thanks. Alright, that was fun. I don't know where it's finished now. What's up, bro? Gotta recap you up, you know. So the fans have been wondering when the next music is dropping. Can we get a date on that?
Bro, we don't have an exact date. We're in the studio almost daily.
We want more music. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
We want more.
Also, next time we're gonna get like more like a school appropriate vibe or you know, like a
No, I was thinking more
yeah. For real.
We were also thinking about shooting a music video.
Oh my gosh, that would be sick. For real. You gonna feature your girl?
Maybe, bro.
At this point, I mean, anything goes. My father over there. We got my other father. You know. Bro, we got Celine. What's up?
Okay, put it on and we'll do una comparación.
How you doing? You got anything to say to the fans?
Not really.
Next one, I'm more Alo Amarillo.
Something yellow.
Alo Amarillo.
Bananas.
Uno, dos, tres.
Oh my, Ronan sold.
Three,
I mean, son is.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, you're right. I'm filming, bro, for YouTube. You know? Yeah.
Hello, YouTube. I come from Farlanda. And my name is Gupta, and I come from India.
It is my pleasure.
Okay.
What's up, Caleb? First time in the vlog, I think.
Maybe that's second? True. I was in the pro.
I kind of got Austin. He was in the first one. You know. So, Caleb, what's your plan right now, bro?
Go to Reflex.
You still down bad?
No.
No?
I bet. I see.
What are you, Caleb?
I'm pretty good.
Up pretty good?
Same, honestly.
Because, like, when you come to the realization that they need you more than you need them, you know, then you can take on anything.
Is this going on the video?
For sure, bro. Forever and always. Okay. You know? You got anything to tell the people, Caleb?
That shit's gay.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
You gotta cut that clip out now.
Chris might have to edit that one out, bro.
Nope.
What you, Caleb? You got anything to tell the people?
Look at this bum right here.
Chris, don't edit that out.
Yeah.
Wait, who are you pointing to calling a bum? What's
my,
up, Cody?
Yeah, my brother.
Oh, shout out Cody, bro. So inspirational.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is. CSA, you're fine.
I don't fucking know, bro. Motherfucker said he would make it up to us, too. What does that mean, bro?
That better mean some special
sloppy toffee, bro.
At this point, I'm pretty sure. You got anything to say to Avalanche, bro? Probably watching this.
Nah, I'm talking.
For real. You got anything to say to Mrs. Rush?
I love Mrs. Rush.
For real.
Let's go, Mrs. Rush.
You got anything to say to any other teachers?
Nah.
No.
I hate mountains, dude. I'm joking. That's a joke.
Yeah, for real. You want to tell them how, like, I body you, you know?
This kid gets bodied by me.
Oh, my gosh. Is that Leo? You got anything to say to the cameras?
Yes, sir, bro. I gotta say to the cameras, bro. We getting our bag, bro. We don't worry about
this whole thing.
Wait a minute. At this point, anything goes.
You got anything to say to, like, any teachers?
About my grade, I put that in the semester.
For real. You know, point. Mr. Cartwright might be watching, you know?
Yeah, I don't
have him. Say hi to YouTube, bro, first of all.
What's up?
Both of you. So basically, here's what happened, right? So I'm chilling in Smash, right? I'm filming, you know, we're playing some games. And then there's this kid, he's a junior, his name's Jonathan, right?
Yeah.
He comes up behind me, and he's like, what are you doing, right? And I'm like, I'm filming for YouTube. And he's like, put the camera on me. So I turn around and put the camera on him, right? And for 20 seconds, he starts doing this Indian accent. It's like...
Is he white?
No, he's Hispanic. He's like, my name's Gupta, I come from this, like, village. I don't even know what he was saying. Caleb was there, I'm not trolling. But it was the weirdest thing ever. You know?
Menace behavior.
He picked it up from Hustler.
Yeah, let me not
ask Manit how he feels about that.
Where's
Manit, bro? I saw him.
Kirby's right here.
Wait a minute.
Carbon behavior, that's fine. I mean,
how you guys doing? Big Wayne?
Not bad.
You got anything to say to the fans?
No.
Josh?
For what?
Anything to say to the fans? How big of an inspiration you are?
Stay strong.
Bro, always stay strong.
If you're doing college
it's
applications,
over.
You should have
heard
if you're doing college
kid,
applications you and you got rejected, just like I'm about to, then it's
wait,
okay.
Wait, when does it come out?
It comes out today at 6.
6?
Yes, sir.
We might have to do a live reaction just for the 2, bro.
I might. Maybe on the...
Let me know how it goes. I'll let you know how it goes.
He's even allowed to use his phone at home?
Nah. I do. I got I downloaded OBS, so I'm going to make a video.
Honestly, bro. Always OBS.
Yeah. This kid is you miss strange.
You miss her, Zayd?
She missed me, bro.
It's a good mentality to have, bro. It's a good mentality to have.
I seriously
honestly,
don't
know. Josh has a monopoly. As we referred to last night.
I do not know about that one.
Yeah,
shout out
E for Ethan.
What is that? And E for Ed.
And E for Ed.
E for Ethan. E for Ed. C for Way.
Wait a minute. For real. We do a little trolling, but not too much. You know,
right.
A little trolling, but not too much. That's hype, though. I hope it goes well for you, Josh. No matter what happens, bro.
What you is it, Josh?
What? I don't know if you want to say it. We can always cut it off.
Nah.
Yeah.
I'll tell you, you know.
Yeah. We'll cut it off right now. So first of all, I want to give a huge shout out to Mr. Ellison, bro, for canceling class.
Until Monday, bro.
Until Tuesday. What?
Tuesday?
There's no Thursday, no Friday, no Monday.
We don't have Thursday, Friday.
Why? No, no, we have no Tuesday. Class tomorrow.
Just work
Friday.
For third hour.
Yeah,
that's
for yeah,
actually,
for us. For real.
I'll see what she's doing right now.
Miss Pinda did that every day, bro. What do you mean?
I had a sub like the last week.
Honestly. Hey, I want to give a huge shout out to Chris right here. This dude works so hard on editing my videos. You know, it's unfortunate that he's not very good at Frisbee, but...
I do not know about that one.
You know, in terms of editing, bro, unrivaled. You know, I want to give a huge shout out to my boy Liam, rocking the drip. You know,
Rockstar made I made that.
You know, been through a lot of adversity, bro. You know, but we in the call. I can't lie. I am not.
Sexual favors, bro. I pay him with sexual favors.
Why then?
I think what you should say is you're paying him a portion of your earnings.
What the fuck?
Since you're not making it.
Wait a minute. You know, I'm going to have to give my boy, a present for sure. You know.
Oh, wait, you're back.
Wait a minute. Wait a second. Yeah. Josh, what you working on, bro? Your paper?
Doing a typing test, bro.
Not again, bro.
He's got 123.
123.
Oh, he didn't even finish your typing, bro.
Yeah. This is. Freaking I mean,
Walmart,
this is the committee, though.
Walmart.
This is the committee. Yeah, I made this. You know. We have thoughts on AP stats.
I'll put enough effort in.
Sorry, yeah, you bro. You save it from the gym.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stop Griffin, how you doing? How's Target? I already asked you, but gotta ask you again.
134.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't see my we did actually yesterday.
Yeah, actually got ratio.
Yeah.
Ratio
type is
good.
Monkey
honestly.
Type better though.
Ladies and gentlemen, now we are at lunch, bro. Andrew, what's up, man? You have not been here. Ethan,
yo, what's up?
Gavin.
Hey, I'm honestly a fucking weirdo, bro.
Griffin, what's good? You've already been here. Ed,
thanks, guys.
You, I don't think you've been on here much. Mateo, my son.
You roasted me.
Leo, Daniel.
We already assigned the father.
What's up? Caleb Hamilton, Emmanuel, bro. Kevin, what's good? Got the whole squad. My son over there on the left, I'm going to father him today after school. Ian Sai, you know. I might have to rematch and beat Austin, too. He's over there. Vincent, the GOAT. Josh, the GOAT. You know how it be. Yeah. Shout out Wood with it. Dude, what is he saying, bro? What is he saying? We'll find out. Only time will tell. Only time will tell at this point.
Predictions.
Over the bro. I'm 7-5-ing him. I'm 7-5-ing him.
I'm 7-5-ing him.
See, I don't know, dude.
Like, dude, Kevin was just cookies. Like, I literally birthed them through my stomach, bro.
Through my uterus, bro.
Wait a minute. What's up?
I don't know about that.
Shout out to Mateo for the great throws, though. You know, wait, it's just too easy. This is why, like, honestly, at this point, bro, people are gonna have to start paying to play me. Because I can't do it for free anymore, honestly.
You have to pay to play me.
Bro, we about to have people paying. Come on.
I always do horizontal, bro. Always.
Flat.
Oh,
you stupid fuck.
Dude, at this point, like, if I don't respect you, bro, you gotta pay to play. Like, I respect Liam, so we're gonna run that rematch for free, you know? But, like, Ed would have to pay to play, you know? Honestly. It's pay to play out here. Actually, I'll give him one for free, bro. If he wants a rematch, he's gotta pay to play. After I 7-0 him, you know?
What if I beat him?
Come on, bro. This ain't an alter. This is not Pluto, bro. Shut your ass up.
Who the hell is Pluto, bro? Is it the planet?
What's up, Ethan? Fellas, look at this piece of cake right here, bro.
What is
this? If I was gonna touch it, then who was it? You know? No comment? You got nothing to say about your L?
Bro, this kid is like...
You know? What's up, Yusar? The long time viewer of the channel, got anything to say to the fans?
I'm a big supporter of the channel. Bro. Love the content.
Thank you, bro.
Makes my day.
Honestly.
I like all your videos.
You make my day.
I like all your videos.
You do?
Yeah.
I feel like I remember you disliking some of them, like the ping pong one.
Nah, bro. YouTube disabled dislikes, bro. I can't.
Not like this. Oh my gosh, is that Mitten? Gotta see you, bro. I'll see you. Have fun in camp.
Man.
Good luck on the test. Is there a test?
No, you took one like last week.
Alright,
I'll be in physics.
This is what physics does to an MS.
Well then, I must not remember the question. Because I thought it was just like, how are they related?
No, it says, how does this illustrate the relationship between force and
denial? 7-0 tonight after school?
And the relationship is very much
not going the way you are. I tell him, like, 0.25 times a day on average.
What do they say back to that?
They're like, you need to brush your teeth more often.
Yeah.
But I don't brush my teeth more often, and I don't get cavities.
My mom's a dentist. That's
terrible. Do you want to see how yellow my teeth are?
Yeah.
It's not that bad. It's not as bad as you think.
Teeth look fine. But brush your
teeth. Exactly.
No, you're lucky, Logan.
Why are you helping him?
It's
you could like lose your teeth.
I'm saying
he's lucky. I'm not gonna lose my teeth.
They're still fine.
Okay. You look we all drink fluorinated water.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. There's fluoride in the water. Logan, what do you think's in the toothpaste? It's fluoride. I just drink more water, get more fluoride.
Do you drink more water, Logan?
I drink so much water.
I'm explaining why my teeth might not be rotting. But he still should, for oral health, brush his teeth.
Yeah. And for the smell.
I have mints. I got these. I have mints.
I had it in the city, and there's the barking on it.
I can't believe you actually, like,
you made no sense what Chipotle would have.
No, I didn't think I was going to get this much shit for it.
Everyone here just doesn't brush their teeth.
Well, you don't do your own laundry, so don't talk to me.
I do it the laundry gets done.
You don't even brush your teeth. You got stinky breath. At least he's got clean, good-smelling clothes.
I'm going to cry.
Dude, needs a camera.
I thought you were supposed to be helping my mental health.
Say jeez. I'm sorry.
Well, now I feel bad.
No, I'm sorry. It was funny.
These are Coke flavored, so I assume
I
you know.
I thought you
said
it was sugar. So much sugar. Those are filled with sugar.
Okay, that is.
I don't know. These are my sisters. She just gave them to me.
Don't say that you don't eat sugar and then you pull out the dollars on our mints.
That doesn't help.
That is sugar.
I cut out soda. Yeah, I don't drink soda
you're
anymore.
You're eating a Coke-flavored mint.
I haven't had the...
Oh,
I don't know, maybe it's like stevia. I don't fucking know.
No, definitely that's not stevia.
Definitely? How can you tell?
Logan, it's not stevia.
You guys are mean.
Can I try one?
Stevia's not cheap, and those are definitely cheap.
Notice how I didn't say I don't touch ass with my teeth. I said I don't touch my ass with my teeth. That was a deliberate choice. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm so cool.
Thank you for being part of the vlog. Do you have anything to say to the fans?
No.
Duncan, what's up?
What's up?
Anything to say to the fans?
Subscribe.
Thank you. Logan, you got anything to defend yourself for, you know, the hate you were getting today?
The hate?
Brush your teeth. Actually, I have a comment. Logan should brush his teeth.
I never had braces when I was a kid, because my teeth are perfect.
It's not really
you know, I didn't need this fucked up bionic contraption. So I have better teeth than all these hoes, and they're just mad.
I don't think brushing really adjusts your teeth.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, what are you doing? You're wearing a tracksuit.
Ashton.
What's up?
No, it's so
Ashton,
bro.
What do you mean by that?
Is.
It's so Ashton.
Every day. Ashton, what are we doing in physics?
It's a work day. It's a work day.
It's a work day in physics.
Good to see you again.
We love work days.
Bro. See y'all. Is that my son? What's up?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. 7-0. I'm born ready. 7-0 for me.
Is this the vlog?
This is the vlog, yeah.
When's
today after school.
Really?
Yeah.
Pop out?
No, I'm gonna have to leave early.
Not like this. Like, shout out to Siddharth Sharma, but still. This is why I tell, like, the haters, like, don't come after me in my comment section. You just get
no,
1 to 20.
No, here.
You
it
get
was, like,
1 to...
Okay. I didn't even do it at all your friends.
I didn't ask anybody. They came and liked it themselves.
Wait, this is what we're hitting on.
They came and liked That's a hard ratio.
Were you hitting?
Here we go. Here we go. 21, baby.
Woohoo!
Yo, are you filming?
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Always. Day in the life.
See, yeah, for sure.
Welcome, Ash.
You're on this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're on this.
This is the class where we make fun of Isabel because Isabel tried to roast Ash and she got.
Bro, 1 to 20. Oh, 1 to 21.
I have your trophy. Do you want it? It's in my car.
Go get it.
You want
Ash
it?
Ash is downright sad.
Do you want to bring it in the go?
We get money,
see, bro. Yeah. Always get
no,
money.
No, because then I have to bring it to calculus.
Exactly.
Y'all hype for this class?
It's a nap hour. Kevin Zhang, though.
What do you mean by rematch?
Who won?
I dusted him. 5-1.
He's at 5-2.
You got dusted?
No, it wasn't no 5-2.
You got beat by Mateo.
Man, 5-2 to final 7.
Yeah, I said he wasn't worth my time at the beginning. I said, I'll give you 5, bro.
Yeah.
You give you 5, bro.
You need to pay to play. It's pay to play out here. They don't understand.
It's pay to play. Always.
What?
Right now, we got the GOAT, Luke Eggert, who happens to be addicted to this game, which I've never seen before.
It's the best
plays
game.
It every day.
It's the greatest game of all.
But I just want to give a huge shout out to Luke as one of the biggest OGs on the channel and a huge shout out to Sam as well.
It's a hard question. What you'd do if nobody was watching and like,
well, what'd you do if you were
dead? Take a nap.
How many people would do this and that?
What's up, Kevin?
Kevin, put mine in there.
What would I do?
I swear, I'm tired.
No way.
That's a solid answer.
I could take a nap.
Yeah.
What would I do? Like the recording. Let me see. I want to see the setup.
Beautiful, man. Look at that guy.
Share something about feet, Luke.
You know what we would do? We'd lick his butt.
Wait a minute.
What would I do?
Wait a minute.
Post game thoughts?
Hey, varsity next year?
Varsity swing?
I don't know about that. I jumped 376 today.
What is up, everybody? So what you probably just watched was D-Day in the Life dose of myself, Ash, and Jin. Hopefully you enjoyed this one as well. Third one, maybe in the future. We'll see what happens. But like I did at the end of the last one, you know, I have to hit it with a PSA. I have to get deep again because, you know, as much as I like to have fun in these videos and stuff, at the end of the day, man, we all go through struggles in life, and sometimes people out there need motivation. So I was thinking about today, and I was just kind of thinking about, you know, where I've gone through in 2021. And, man, keep it simple sometimes. One thing I realized is, you know, never give up, because I'm going to reverse my camera in a sec. I'm going to show y'all what I'm talking about. And you can kind of see what I mean. So this is what I'm talking about, y'all. June 23rd, 2021, this summer. 9 views. 4 likes. 3 of them are probably my own. And I'm sitting there. I'm grinding out 28-minute videos. I'm making slideshows, right? Chasing this dream. Just for me to get 9 views, right? You know, and it wasn't just this video, right? Go over here. You know, this one I even put the face cam on, 11 views, June 30th, 1 week later, right? But through, you know, through the view, those view counts, those like counts, they never, you know, they mattered to me, but all I could do was use it as fuel. And what I did was I never gave up. You know, I just kept persevering, kept trying new things. I know I'm that guy, you know. I know some of you might have watched a mini movie, Ashton vs. Austin, where, you know, not that guy, pal. But I know I'm like that. And I know I'm capable of, you know, inspiring others out there. So I never gave up, you know, through the 9 views, through the 11 views, and kept grinding, you know? And now here we are, hitting 2744 views in a video, you know? You can't say we didn't make this. So that's something for all of you out there. You know, chase your dreams, you know, go for glory, bet on yourself, always believe. Because you know, honestly, at the end of the day, anything is possible. You know, we're out here hitting 49 likes. 100 subscribers. I mean, who, you know, we made this. So, like, take that shot in life. Take that shot. You can't be too scared. You know, I could worry about what people think about, you know, me and my channel, whatever I say, or myself all day, but I don't, you know. I just, I focus on my grind, and I, you know, as far as I'm concerned, everything negative they have to say about me, that's just hate in their heart, and that's just jealousy. And I'm going to keep working for the fans, and I know there's a lot of real ones out there who have my back and continue to make this channel work. So that's kind of all I have to say. I really hope everyone enjoyed this day in the life. And I really hope, you know, everyone can take, you know, can take that advice and always believe, you know, always believe, persevere, don't give up. And that's going to do it for today's day in the life. It's already 11:36. So I'm going to have to get ready for the challenges tomorrow brings, because like I said, at the end of the last one, you never know what the next day promises. So you just got to enjoy every moment, breathe in, breathe out. And yeah, not any cliche, like treat every day like it's your last, but you do have to find appreciation in the small things sometimes, and just enjoy life, because not everything's going to be perfect, but those are those fun moments that looking back 10 years from now you'll cherish. You know, you have to appreciate those. So that's all I strive to do every day. I hope everyone that watches this has a great rest of your break. I'm assuming it's going to be dropping then, because today's December 15th, but I'm assuming it's going to be dropping around Christmas. And yeah, until next time, peace.